Hello, I'm Tom Kurz, and I will show you how to maintain a split, side and front split. So this is how you maintain your side split. You can do it 2 or 3 times a week, and that's enough to maintain your side split. The same goes for the front split. This way and this way. If it takes you more to maintain your splits, then it means that the methods of training that you use are ineffective.